Rochester Police Department is investigating what they're calling a suspicious death. This happened around midnight, and police say they were called to Rochester General Hospital, where an unresponsive woman in her 30s was dropped off. According to RPD, she was rushed into surgery to be treated for significant injuries, but was pronounced dead at the hospital. Anyone with any information, they are urged to contact Major Crimes at 585-428-7157.